What are we doing today?
I don't want to be in your stupid videos. Fuck your videos.
Hey, can you do a trick? Sit.
Bang. Well, he's dead. We are taking her 350Z and we're gonna weld to death. Cause you're going to drift school.
Rip my legs.
Yeah, so it's rusty and crusty. Hopefully everything comes apart. And we'll be making drifts. So we got to take off these bolts. I got them soaking in those bolts. This thing's nice and rusty and crusty. This is already disconnected. Cool. Let's make my 350 sound like a chopper road. Yeah. Is car in gear yet? What's up, beep? What are we doing? Got the axles pulled out. Drive shafts pulled out. Rear bolts pulled out. We just should theoretically just have to drop those two guys there and it'll come down. Hopefully not drop it on the floor like this guy. That was my E30 diff. No feet were injured, but my floor was damaged, so. No feet were freaking damaged. Hit the floor. Should we just here, take this. We're about to install four tracks into the car.
It doesn't fit.
Roll, you just sit there and you spin these, okay? Yeah. Leave me alone. Ew, it's peeing.
Well, it kind of works, but like to open up this wall, as you can see. Here we want all the gifts of this family. I'm gonna grab these on the shelf. It's in the box.
Alright, so we got the diff pulled, it's prepped. I do have oxyacetylene, I just recently got them, but I'm still not super good with it, so I'm gonna preheat the way I always have. I've welded a couple few diffs. You know, probably a lot. Let us preheat with this bad mamma jamma. Helps burn off all the gear oil and brake clean, all that good stuff.
We'll be right back.
doing this. I see a lot of people just booger weld everything and just kind of fill it up. I'm no expert, not the best. This leather weld is better than me. I've done like 20 diffs or so, but what you want to try and do, I don't know if you can see it. So you got spider gears in here. So you want to try and weld the spider gears together first. And then ideally, if you can get to these outside spiders here, you weld them to the carrier, which is the best. But in this situation, because of the limited slip, you can't really do that. So I'm welding these spiders to the carrier, and then I try and fill it in there. But what you're gonna do if you just fill this whole thing with fucking weld is you're not really welding anything together that is useful, and you're also adding additional weight to your carrier bearings, which you don't really wanna do. So yeah, that's my little bit. I'm almost done. So it's an LSD, so just kinda welding everything to everything and make it welded. Both sides are spinning. Well, we got the diff done. New brake caliper on there. Most importantly,
banana cup.
Pizza. Hell yeah. Right, Rolly? Well, we got welded diff on 350Z. So I'll post this up. It'll be an instructional video for you guys. And we gotta add some burnouts later. And drifts. Test out the welded diff.